Happy birthday to you.
Let's go.
Happy birthday to you.
Let's go.
Happy birthday to you.
You.
Happy birthday to you. One time. Now, 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 now. That's what we gonna do for everybody celebrating their birthday. I put my name DJ and Rob. Let's go.
Here we go now.
One time for the birthday chick.
One time.
Two time for the birthday chick.
Two time.
Three time for the birthday chick.
Three time.
Show off, it's your birthday chick. Put your hands on your knees with it. Hey, put your hands on your knees with it. Hey, touch your toes all with it.
Hey,
shake it, shake all with it.
Now.
Back then, they didn't like that.
Like that.
Back then, they didn't want that.
Want
show it, show it, show it, show it, show it, show it, show it. Like this now. One time for the birthday chick.
Two time.
Two time for the birthday chick.
Three time.
Three time for the birthday chick. Y'all can have your song back now.
Cut your dance off me. I just want to give a thanks to everybody for coming out. Thank you to my wife and my daughters and my sisters for this surprise. They hit me. They got me on this one. Y'all did a great job. I just want to give a special thanks for bringing everybody out. And my uncles and my aunts and my friends and you know, I just say thank y'all for the love and God bless y'all.
Advice. I just thank him so much for everything. He's the epitome of what I want my husband to be.
I seen a post that said, if her dad is bald, she's spoiled, right? And my dad is bald, right? And my friend, we were talking on the phone, and I was like, oh, I gotta call my dad real quick and I gotta tell him about what happened today at school or something. And he was like, whoever you end up being with or any guy, they're gonna really have you're gonna have a high expectation for them just because of the bond that you and your dad have. And at first I was like, what? But then I like sat back and thought about it and I was like, yeah, you're right. Like, because my dad is everything. Like he's just, like Mother said, he's the real MVP. And that's how that set a standard for me for what type of men to look for. So much. You're my best friend. I don't want to cry, but you've been there for everything.
Thank you for everything you've done for us. Just being a dad, we appreciate you. Always there for us. Again, best friends. We all feel the same way. Never let us down. I really appreciate you. I love you. Happy birthday
to everyone. I just want to publicly acknowledge my husband of 17 years, Darren. Darren, I just want to thank you for everything that you've always been to me, to our daughters, to my entire family. Thank you for always being the one that I can talk to about any and everything. We've weathered a lot of ups and downs together, and I just appreciate you so much. Okay? And I also have a song for you. The only thing is I'm not going to sing it.
I can say that you're beautiful, but to Trina is so much more. How can she communicate exactly who you are? I'm trying to convey the sentiments of her heart and say she really do appreciate the way. But clearly I'm not aware of words that words can compare. I can dream of communicating exactly who you are. I'm trying to convey the sentiments of my heart and say she really do appreciate the way.
Really, that's your new work. Good old shit. Good luck.